FilmFail.com's 4-second review of Get Him to the Greek starts now. A spinoff of Forgetting Sarah Marshall, starring Jonah Hill's bare ass. Result? Meh. Thanks for watching FilmFail.com's 4-second review. Because who has time for 5-second reviews?